This is breaking news from 7 Eyewitness News.
Good evening. We begin with breaking news tonight. Buffalo police say two children are among the four people who are recovering after they were shot in a park. Police say this happened at JFK Park just a few hours ago. All four victims were taken to the hospital. Their names and conditions have not been released. We will update WKBW.com and our social media pages with any new information throughout the night.